Man, he's teching two tracks. How I've missed them after listening so much to the in-game music of Tekken 7. I'm happy the playlist is back. Nice low parry. Nice low parry. Don't jet up. Wow, look at the defense. What a sight, sir. Wow, the defense. Oh, back to one. Well played. Get ready for the next battle. Did you buy the noise cancellers on Wish? I don't know what Wish is, so I've never used that. Noise cancellers. Oh, these! No, I bought them from a website that targets DJs. I don't remember what it's called, though. It was a German website. Oh, immediately docked my job.
Round three. Fight.
And not Toman. Thank you. Nice job. Oh, the low parry. Hey, well played. Well played. Oh, thank you. Your brain is insane, you're right. Your brain is twice as good as mine. Literally, twice as good. Lennon, thank you so much for 33 months. Thank you so much. Thank you. Oh, thank you, Toko. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, no. Next snipe. You risk too much with lows. Thank you, Lionsgate, for the analysis. Thank you. Oh, miss input. I was gonna do down for four. I always press this thing.
Round three. Fight.
RHR.
Round four. Fight.
Man, it's so hard to pick up Brian after a long time not playing him. It's so difficult. Really? Why do you prefer player two side? Because I prefer bat side. It's more comfortable. Nice. Good luck.
Round three. Fight.
Bang. Nam Nam, is this tilted to you? Is this tilted to you? Okay. Oh shit. I gotta say, like, I think Brian is the character I have the hardest time to shelve for a while and then suddenly pick up again. It's just so hard to get into it. I mean, I can feel the rust on like many characters, but Brian is the worst. Nice. Nice combo. Nah, Brian is extremely complicated. Fight. Yes. I mean, I consider him the hardest character in the game, but after the time I've spent with him, I feel like, okay, I should know this now, but taking a break, like, really hurts my performance with him. Nice side stuff. Oh, I pressed. Oh, wow. I dropped that. Thank you. Nice sidewalk. Oh, good shit. Lee is for sure very difficult, but he's not among like the top tier hardest in the game, in my opinion. Like the top hardest characters. That goes to Brian, Mishima's, Steve, and Akuma. I feel like after that you have another bracket, and then it's like Lee and maybe Nina and you know, a couple of others. But that's my opinion. Yeah, Jin, absolutely. Oh yeah, Lee is easier than Steve, in my opinion. This guy has some nice stuff. Nice stuff. Man, okay. Could be getting my rank back. Get ready for the next battle.
Round one.
Akito, what's up? Who is Pat? I know he's a Brian main, he sniped me yesterday. His Brian is really good.
Fight.
Yeah.